Be careful. The goo from those cannons is not...
You're almost there.
Someone want to head up there and fetch that down? We'll need it if we're going to build a whole rocket.
I think I see something. Up there, in that control room.
Honey!
What?
Where's my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
Is everybody okay back there?
Super duper, Dad!
Let's do that again.
I'm going in.
Kids, get out of the camper!
Lights! A green! What is this?
Amateur hour!
This is the last time I go through downtown during a giant robot attack.
So, Dad, we get to fight the giant robot with you and Mom now? Please?
Yes, you're both coming with us, but only so we can keep an eye on you.
Hey,
Watch out! These things are dangerous!
Relax, Dad. We fought them before.
Yeah. Dad, no big deal.
They grow up so fast.
Look, Dad. The ground's all electrocuted. What are we gonna do?
One of us needs to cross safely and switch off the power. Great job, Violet. Be careful of that switch. It's causing so much destruction.
Oh, man! Different milkshake place was on the street.
No one cares about milkshakes, Dash. We're saving the city.
This is getting too dangerous.
Sure, Dad. Just leave us. Dash and I will make s'mores on this huge, safe fire.
Fine. Stay close. But not too close. I need to put out these flames and get your mother across here. I can use these water pipes. Getting into some deep water here.
Not more swimming.
Get after that thing. Let's try and climb to some higher ground and see where it's heading. Hey, we can use this to get up to those roofs. Pretty convenient, huh?
Not convenient for the pilot.
This should give that helicopter some more juice. Dash, bye. You got this?
Sure, Mom. Just leave it to us.
I know this is intense, but will you please hurry up and charge those helicopter blades?
That was kind of fun.
Not in front of the kids. This is supposed to be dangerous, remember?
That chute looks almost perfect for Dash. Think you can help me find a way up there?
Sure, but I was kind of busy.
This looks perfectly safe, but I don't think we have a choice.
Watch out!
I think it knows we're here! Stay calm.
Sweetie, who are you talking to?
You, but mostly me.
I'm running on a building!
Did you make sure that track's actually secure?
Well, no, but he made it up, didn't he? And he had fun.
Yeah! too easy.
We need another plan.
One we come up with together, as a family. That includes you, Frozo. Your family.
Great. Appreciate the compliment. Now can we do this thing? We can fight these things for days. It's that monstrosity we need to stop.
The only thing hard enough to penetrate it is itself. We've got to launch its claw back at it.
Ooh, ooh, I can get that. Watch! What did I say about looking before you run? Bob, check on your son.
I'm fine, Mom. I just need that track finished. Please?
Don't look at me.
I think I know how to make it safe for Dash. Helen, try and get up there.
Mom, Mom, Mom! Stretch into a piece of track. I can get that frig inside. Please?
Okay, but let's make it quick.
Awesome. Thanks, Mom.
Let's get this thing back to where we can use it. Phew! Close one. Get ready. I'm gonna throw it down.
Don't hurt your back!
Flames extinguished. Rosa, you got this?
Okay, now what?
Now, I do what I do best. All right, you can get that section now, Bob.
should be able to reach that brick now.
Good.
Everyone, stay back. Stop those arms somehow!
Hey, Rust Bucket! Free!
Everyone, quick, while his guard is down.
I'll keep it back as much as I can. Hurry!
Ooh, ooh! I'll charge it up. Watch this!
That's my dynamo. Way to go, Dad. Dynamo! Way to go, Dash!
Come on, Parr! It's nearly free! Just like old times.
Just like old times. Uh-huh.
Huh?
Huh?
Huh? win. I'm going into hiding. You should pay your babysitters more.
I should have told you I was fired, I admit it, but I didn't want you to worry.
Huh? You didn't want me to worry, and now we're running for our lives through some...
You keep trying to pick a fight, but I'm still just happy you're alive.